shining over our beloved Delaware.
Whereas our form of government was established by a federal constitution adopted in Philadelphia on September 17, 1787, and subsequently submitted to the 13 states for individual action. And whereas 225 years ago, on December 7, 1787, the special convention of 30 delegates representing Delaware's three counties met in Dover and unanimously adopted the new federal constitution. And whereas this was an event of great significance not only for Delaware, but for the nation as well. And whereas in the intervening years, the United States Constitution has served as a beacon for the hopeless and an inspiration to all who seek freedom and justice. And whereas in 1933, more than 6,000 Delawareans signed petitions requesting the formal establishment of the 7th day of December as Delaware Day. And whereas we set aside this one day annually to reflect on the meaning of the United States Constitution and rededicate ourselves to its preservation. And whereas it is fitting that all Delawareans on this day recall their proud heritage and blessings of citizenship in this country, and this state, the first state. Now therefore, we, Jack Markell, Governor, and Matthew Dan, Lieutenant Governor, do hereby declare December 7, 2012, Delaware Day in the first state, and request that the flags of Delaware and the United States be properly displayed from all public buildings on that day.
This is an important day for all Delawareans. Today is the day that we celebrate the quasqui bicentennial anniversary of Delaware's ratification of the U.S. Constitution. 225 years ago, this document was signed, and we became the first state to do that. And that's why we have our nickname as the first state, and we are the first star in the American flag because of that.